Happy 4th of July weekend, everybody. Welcome back to the Cowboy Cebop Show. All right, listen, first and foremost, I do not know what's wrong with my audio. All this clicking and clanking, I don't know. Time for a new device. Why are we here, ladies and gentlemen? I'll tell you why we're here. We're celebrating the 4th of July. And we're celebrating Cowboy Cebop's 5 years of YouTube. Guys, you're in for a treat. If you've never watched my channel before, I just left you guys a bunch of clips from my videos from 5 years ago on, all right? I've met so many great people. I started doing YouTube and I just didn't want to be another boring knife channel. I didn't. You know who I'm talking about. I tried to just have a little fun, add a little flavor, music, movie tributes, the whole nine yards. You guys know I love my movie knives. This here is by Timberwolf. This is a commemorative, the July 4th American Independence. This knife is gorgeous, all right? I don't use it, but you can use it. I have seen videos, all right? We'll come closer at the end, but we're really here to celebrate 5 years of Cowboy Cebop on YouTube, ladies and gentlemen. Again, we try to escape reality by coming, you know, to YouTube and forget about all our troubles, our worries. Let's have fun. I hope to do this another 5 years because I'm really having a blast and I've met some great characters out there. You know who I'm talking about. All right, love you guys. So you guys are in for a treat. This is going to be fun. Again, I don't know what's wrong with my audio. I don't. My editor, he's been on vacation for 5 years. So let's do a once over of this beautiful Timberwolf. Some more clicking and clacking and kick back. Open up your favorite beverage, get some popcorn, and enjoy Cowboy Cebop's greatest hits. All right. Be good, everybody.
What's up, everybody out there? Are we going to be fist pumping today or what? Today's going to be a good day.
God bless the Bowie knife. Damn dog.
There you go. ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Kick this bird for you. It's not going to be easy. Bad fish. Swallow your hole. It's not like going to the pond and catching bluegill or tiny cocks. A little shaking, a little tenderizing, down you go. Ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to be talking about the anniversary of Jaws. 45 year anniversary is amongst us. And there you have it. Then, pull back. Can we get it one more time? Am I the only one that thinks this is cool? Let's see. Does this help? Does anybody know? I need me 8 men. 8 men. Come on. Come on, wild guess. Here's to the original Masked Singer. Fans, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours. Sylvester Stallone.
mighty hunter named Mick Dundee, who can dance like Fred Astaire.
Some of my favorite cold steel knives.
I shall call him Mini-Me.
They're one of them dressed like a lumberjack in a nice, wet, kind of, you know, snowy day.
Did something happen to you? I don't think so. Let me enjoy my mega pint in peace, please.
CC 71, 72, or 73. Yeah, a little comparison. Look at those gorgeous stag handles. Huh? Then you got this killer Muella. Gritos. Stunning Joker. Stunning Muella. Stunning Muella. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful Joker. And this thing's got some weight to it. It might be the heaviest one out of the bunch. The Kudamin. All right.
The most amazing flyover I've ever seen down at the Eagles-Titans game. Look at that.
I did everything according to what I think the True Grit Rooster Cogburn knife may look like. I went spear point, Old West, coffin style handle, hidden tang, brass pins, brass guard. Does it get any better than this, ladies and gentlemen?
My first ever custom design made by Sharp Knives. This knife is not based on one design, it's based on three. The Buck 124, Rambo First Blood, and the K-Bar USMC. I call it the Cowboy Combat Knife. Get yours today, available over on Etsy at Sharp Knives. Talk to Claudia.
Again with the sheath.
Commando.
Here's the pick. And here's
thank you so much.
And it's a gloomy day.
This was from my good friend Greg Foster and his lovely daughter Jane. I will treasure this always.
I'm over that moon again.
You heard me.
Holy
correct.
Soul, she just made my holidays so special.
Thank you. Nice. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen.
So, pole for CNC 2. Heart stopper MK9.
The bronze medal goes to the Hollywood Collective. The silver medal goes to the Stallone. I mean, they pretty much knocked it out of the park with the looks and all, but the materials are just not the same. This is 7CR, and this is some sort of 420. Take care.
Hey, Chris. This is Steve Marr. Buddy, thank you so, so very much for this wonderful video that you did. And thank you really, really from the bottom of my heart for all these kind words and all the compliments that you made about the MK9 and how much you love it. And so, yeah, thanks, buddy.
Thanks a lot, dude. See you soon.